This is D. Ross Cameron for the Bay Area News Group here at Lake Merritt in Oakland, California. And we're watching a group of slackliners doing what they do best, which is bounce around on a 2-inch wide web of fabric suspended between two trees. And it is not as easy as they're making it look. Trust me on that.